Hey, in this video, I'll show you the simplest way to actually buy EXRN chain, or EXRN for short, with the lowest fees possible, right? And I'll show you how to do it on an iPhone and on an Android device. So before we start, just make sure you give this video a like for the YouTube algorithm and subscribe if you're new. Really helps out. I make like 20 of these videos every single day for your value, so you'll find some benefit. So you need to do at least three things. The first thing is sign up for Binance. It has the lowest fees to actually buy Ethereum, BNB, and all of that jazz. You can find a link for Binance in the description down below, and this is the first thing you need to do. The second thing you need to do is go on the App Store and download two apps. First, you want to download the Binance app. So let's do that right now. Type in Binance. And after that, the second thing you actually want to do after you install it is also install Trust Wallet. This is where we will be doing the exchange for EXRN. So you want to install that as well. On an Android device, there's one step less, but I'll show you how to do it on an iPhone as well. So don't worry, this method works on both devices. So now what you want to do is actually open up the Trust Wallet, you know, do everything you have to do. And if you don't have this browser option here, I'll show you what you can do if you just have the desktop option. If you're on an iPhone, just open up Safari or Google Chrome, go above and type in Trust, this, --browser-enable, but also have a lower dash right after browser. So right here, what you want to have is this. When you do that, click on go, click on open, you actually have the browser appear here. So what you want to do is go on Binance and buy some BNB or Ethereum. Binance should look like this for you. After you've signed up and you're using the light version, all you gotta do is, for example, buy some BNB here, click on trade, buy, for example, 1,000 euros worth, click on buy, and just buy via card or something, it's instant. So this is the first way. Then what you wanna do is transfer your BNB to one of these exchanges right here, for example, Sushi Exchange, or you can connect your Trust Wallet to it. All you gotta do is, for example, select BNB here. You wanna exchange BNB, and you wanna import it, and you want to swap it to EXRN. That's all we gotta do. And you obviously want to import everything. It's gonna take some time, but yeah, this is all you have to do. And they'll give you an address, and you can fix that right here. You just gotta send the amount to this address of Ethereum when you, you know, select the amount. For example, let's say one Ethereum or an X amount of EXRN, if there's liquidity, obviously, within the exchange. If the video helped you out, give me a like, and I want to see you in one of the next videos.